Jackson. Uh-oh. Penalty call coming up, and we are going to have a fight here. Maroon is going to go with Oleksiak. Stand back. These are two heavyweights at center ice here at MLA Arena. Oleksiak getting that right free. Maroon getting tangled up there. Comes back with a right of his own.
These two guys are big and heavy. One of those lands, boy, can knock you right off the feet. Oleksiak, I said, a guy that just pounds you into the end wall, and you know, Maroon does the same thing. Obviously, there was a lot of talking going on at the beginning of this game, and things have carried over from the Stanley Cup Finals. That is very evident. And the linesmen are not about to get in there yet. These guys are emptying the tank on each other. Ooh, a couple of pretty good blows there from both of them, but both of them still have their helmets on, so that makes a huge difference when you're in a fight like this. And then look at that, some mutual respect after the fact. Unreal, great start to this game. At five, that was a pretty good dance card that we had early on. Getting that left hand in the right spot to get a grab.
Attention, Olivier drops his gloves and Oleksiak is gonna oblige. There is an original penalty upcoming and now this is the aftermath. Overhand right misses by Oleksiak. Both men doing a good job of locking the other guy up. Oh, an uppercut by Oleksiak. Short right. Olivier was trying to get his left free. Another right, a big one. 3, 4, 5, 6 in a row from Oleksiak. Olivier answered with a couple. Yeah, one for good measure there at the end.
They're coming on the power play here, and Oleksiak came in, and he drilled him right in the ear hole a couple of times, but it was the uppercut, one at the beginning and one at the end, that gave the big ring that way.
Oh. Elevated, and we're going to get a fight. It's going to be Shen and Oleksiak. Oleksiak's lost his helmet.
Shen got the first left in. Left from the big rig.
5, 6, 7. Now Shen, they're just trading lefts.
I don't think Shen's got long enough arms to combat that.
No, too many people that do, and Oleksiak shakes off that left hand.
Stars had some good stuff going on offensively, and then repeatedly, Shen threw some lefts himself late, but they were landing about 5 inches short of the big rig's head.